Welcome, everyone. It looks like I finally found a eyeshadow that fits in this Urban Decay beautiful box. You know, for those who we don't have $21-$22 to buy the individual ones, so I found this Hard Candy Look Pro Metal Eyes Chrome Eyeshadow Kit. So what I have been doing is, see, comes here, but you gotta be very careful when you take it out because it might break. Like, I have been using this nail filer, but it's too sharp that it cut it in half. See, this one got damaged. So this is how I do it. I will take it out of the box. So it's a cute little box too. For those who prefer this one. So take it out like this. You take it out like this. Be very careful because it could break. You could damage the eyeshadow. Like this one, it came out very easily. It has hard, some type of glue under it. But this material is plastic, so maybe if you want to cut it around. But this is what happened. See? It has like glue in it, and it comes out easily if you do it carefully and always take your time to do it. So now we're gonna put it here. So voila, see? Let's do another one. See, like this one is, it's out, but it's damaged. Let's see. Or maybe I didn't take it out yet. Let's try this one. Let's try this yellow one. Oh, look! And it comes out with your eyeliner and your little brush in a container that you can put this liquid that says setting spray liquid. You mix it. You put the liquid in this little container that they give you, extra container. This, to make it more sparkly. So you wet it, you put your liquid here, you use this, your little brush, so you can, so and you apply it on your eye, so this one can be more shiny. But let's see. Only showing you guys how to depot this into the Urban Decay. Urban Decay. Okay, maybe it's better if we cut it. Let's see what happens if we cut it around. It's not working. Stuck in here. Look, has a lot of glue. I don't know what kind of glue it is, but it's very hard. You gotta be very careful not to cut it in half. Maybe you should try it with a spoon or something else. But yeah, it's coming out. See, this ones are broken now. It was cut in half. I think it will be better if you cut around the plastic. I'll show you how. Oh, this one made it alive. Yay! So, take it out from there and put it in here. We have two now. Pretty cool. Let's see. Close it. Yeah, we have two so far. It's just a little bit of eyeshadow. The rest is just this weird product in it. See? The eyeshadow is just that thick only. This is some kind of plastic where they put it on top. But yeah, there you have it. Well, you gotta be very careful when you're taking it out. See? Some came out good. There it is. My liner broken. Okay, there it is.